smart yellow trash.
Yep. Right? Fucking biz, babe. You're good. It says,
I'll get you, see. Come on.
These kids. This way?
No.
Yeah. You're right, baby, you're right.
There you go.
Hello. Peace out. Broom, I need a broom.
No. Yeah. I'm gonna get your buddy.
Fuck. Where's that goddamn office go? Why am I losing track of everything right here? Where? Oh, there it is. Duh.
St. George.
Yeah, Yes, brooming it. There's a lot of trash in here. Filled it good. Filled it real good, babe. Feel it better. Wow. See how far I can throw this fucking table. Yeah, okay. Look out! Just chuck all my trash out into the road. Trash out of here.
Are you all done?
No, not quite.
No.
There's a fucking car door chilling in there. Ding ding. Oh, get the fuck out. Okay, come on, man. Oh, wait for the customer's order. Biz, don't be an asshole, okay? Okay. Biz is gonna try not to be an asshole, honey. This should be interesting. I'm pretty sure Biz was born to be an asshole. Need no stinking shopping cart. I need to broom stuff. Oops. Airplane. Jesus. We're gonna put this right here.
Want
Stucky.
No.
She doesn't want talkies? I'm pretty sure she does. I'm pretty sure she's also the only one. Ain't nobody else want no damn talk around here. Yeah, I know I have a broom, bro.
No, I don't.
I don't care. I'm busy. Oh, the police! The police is here. What you want, nigga? Gasoline and shit? Feeling superstar. How come that cop can't afford a full tank of gas? Bitch, nigga. Get the fuck on out of here. Alright, throw more boxes at you. Stop the profits flowing, but give you a moment to recover your wits. Okay. I love you, baby. Thanks for that good stuff this morning. I needed that. Dead. Don't worry, there's more, babe. This fucking broom, dog. Whatever. Well, I know I need to sleep more. I need to sweep one more thing. There we go. Order garbage collection using computer. Okay. Dennis. Event. Dennis. Dennis will appear on station occasionally and paint graffiti on the walls. Stop him by throwing items at him to scare him off. Okay. I gotta find fucking Dennis the fuckface. Kid, I swear I'll fuck you up. Yeah, find something to throw at this nigga. Throw trashes, bitch ass. Where'd he go? Oh, come here, you little fuck. Buy a roller and paint and scribble walls. Okay. Yes, take my garbage. Far too busy for your nonsense. Okay. Yeah. Oh shit, whoops. Thank you.
Like customer.
Is it? Okay. Who dat?
Your field truck.
Oh yeah. I don't know, baby. Yeah. What? Don't it?
You need to be able to pick the color you want, though.
I think you're right. I should. I was gonna repaint this whole motherfucker.
No, Liam, she wants to play with you.
All right, paint the whole insides. Yeah. Word. Get your bitch ass out of here. Go. Go. We ain't got time for whores. Go. No smoking. Shit. Never mind. Fuck school. This is fuck school, babe. Except it's spelled wrong. That's funny. Come back, I wanna paint the airplane. Oh, here come a car. Excuse me, sir. Wet paint. What is this, a roller skate? Yes, yes. Yep, this is a game for people with OCD. Jesus, how many sides does this building have? Oh, jeez, I gotta paint all those too. Jesus, we have to eat the fucking roof, babe.
Find the right tool to break into a car truck.
Yeah, yeah. I gotta finish painting, babe. OCD, remember? Remember? Huh? Babe, do you remember? I know. So why is it making me do it again? Doing stuff, bro.
Top of the line job there.
Word, nigga. Nigga said word, honey. Hey! You don't fucking honk at me, bro. I think that's all done. Christ, if I knew I had to paint the roof, I'd have done it on the first trip around. Beer or no beer? It said beer, and it said no beer. Did I paint everything? No. Of course not. Jesus, this building takes a lot of paint. Is that everything now? I think it is. Yeah. Put away that. Indoors, I see. Buy two shelves. $59. parking space. What? Oh. Oh God. Out of here, dude. I gotta go clean this shit up, right? Maybe. Yeah, just sweep the fuck out of it. Babe?
Yeah?
No?
You want a shower?
Where's my fucking, there it is, my skiff loader. Yeah, I'm busy. The fuck?
Alright, I'd go over budget.
That's where you need to shut up, faggot. It's a call from the uncle. Uncle!
Hello. I see the business is doing well. I'm calling to congratulate you on successfully getting it off the ground. But you can't run a business on fuel alone. I've had a few of my people deliver some extra stock for those empty shelves of yours. Time to talk money. You now owe me. Well,
fuck you, faggot.
I'll send you the invoice to your email.
I'm giving you shit.
Don't miss it. I'm sorry, there's no room for charity in this world.
Fuck you.
I hope you'll find it within your finances to repay the debt. Otherwise, we'll be forced to see to more persuasive methods of reimbursement.
Really? My uncle's gonna send the fucking mafia to get me at the gas station, babe. Dick. He says your shelves have been restocked. Serve the customers at the cash register, baby. Hang on, I gotta feel this bitch's shit. You're amazing. That's what they all say. For free? Okay. Oh, here come the bitches. Come on in, Hope. Come buy stuff, huh? What the fuck is going on, Perilla? Jeez. Fuck you.
Great.
Fucking Christ. This is a piece of shit.
All
the money, homie.
came from?
Where's our goddamn money?
Oops. Bez, no. Go play. Mom's sleeping. She's 99. Go play. Mom 99, not me. No. Come on.
Wake up, Sam. You've got a gas station to run.
Get out of here, crazy bee. Stop, you silly. Biz, no, you weirdo.
Hey, nephew. Back on your feet. I hope your head's no longer spinning. Thanks for picking up. We need to talk. There was a mistake, a serious one. You can rest easy knowing I will have the responsible people dealt proper retribution for what has happened. The amount of time your investment loan deadline was rendered far too short for what the amount was. It's plain bad business, and I don't make bad business decisions. Let's forget about this debacle for the time being. As a token of apology, please accept this small gift. It will help with your next delivery. No strings attached. However, you will need to make the warehouse operational again to receive it somehow. You're a resolute lad. You'll figure it out.
Out of fucking gas, dude.
Thank you.
you fucking not. I'll rip your car door open and beat you, bitch. Fuck, shut up.
Thanks.
Good question, bro.